Away from that now, the National Human Rights Commission says it is determined to check the scourge of sexual and gender-based violence in the country. Leaders of the commission spoke at a public hearing on the Special Investigative Panel on Sexual and Gender-Based Violence. The Human Rights Panel is investigating a police raid on nightclubs on the streets of Abuja, where women were allegedly arrested. Correspondent Amina Jibril reports.
The National Human Rights Commission NHRC is saddled with the responsibility of investigating alleged cases of human rights violation and bringing its findings to the attention of the government. One of such violations is that of armed security personnel raiding nightclubs and the streets of Abuja, where about 71 women were arrested while very few men were arrested. Victims of this raid made allegations of inhuman and degrading treatment. Hence, they call for prompt actions by working on policies.
I really look forward to see a Nigeria where victims of this violence can actually achieve justice.
Please, I'm pleading that our Nigerian law or government should do something about it. There should be a law that speaks in favor of us.
It is against this backdrop that an investigative panel was constituted to check the scourge of sexual and gender-based violence in the society.
It will develop clear guidelines and policy on sexual and gender-based violence for the institutions, MDAs, public and private organizations and homes that can serve as good practices against the backdrop of reported cases of abuse.
One of the key objectives of the work of this panel is accountability.
Stakeholders were urged to continue to work with government as they stressed that there is the need of government to check the increasing rate of sexual and gender-based violence.
What we want really is the outcome and how this changes and how we see changes within the society.
Until access to justice for victims of sexual and gender-based violence gets taken seriously, we'll be joking.
These panels' key objectives are accountability, reviewing extant laws and ensuring that remedy and compensation are paid to victims. From Abuja, Amina Jibril, STV News.